It was a trip to India to visit her grandmother that started it all. Now, CEO and inventor Kavita Shukla is sharing her American dream.
I still think the hardest thing for me was finding the courage. And, you know, it took me 10 years. It was finding the courage to take that first step. After I took that step, you know, nothing else has ever felt as difficult.
Of creating a simple product that is literally changing the world and the way we eat.
The world's farmers are actually growing enough food to feed the planet, but over 800 million people go hungry every single day.
Today, we lunch at a restaurant as unique and trailblazing as the woman sitting across from me. And we hear how she pulled it off, dreaming a dream so big it even scared her.
Yeah, I'm so grateful that I was a 12-year-old girl when I developed it, because I think when we're that age, especially for girls, we believe we can do anything. I look back and I'm like, I always am trying to get back to that place where I was this 12-year-old girl who thought that I could create something that could change the food system.
What's better in life than a bottle of wine, great food, and an amazing conversation?
My name is Kate Sullivan, and I am the host of To Dine For.
I'm a journalist, a foodie, a traveler, with an appetite for the stories of people who are hungry for more. Dreamers, visionaries, artists, those who hustle hard in the direction they love. I travel with them to their favorite restaurant to hear how they did it. This show is a toast to them and their American dream.